One of my interests in interventional cardiology is also taking care of peripheral vascular disease. So I'm also involved in procedures where we look for significant blockage in other vascular beds, whether it be lower extremities, carotids, and abdominal vessels. And a lot of times we can treat those patients as well with interventional procedures, balloons, stents. A lot of times we'll see those patients present with discomfort in their legs when they're walking. It could be a cramping sensation, just fatigue, tightness in their calves, sometimes as high as up in the hip or the backside. That's usually a symptom that is associated with narrowing of the blood vessels that supply the lower extremities. If the symptoms come on acutely and they occur at rest, or if someone's foot becomes extremely pale in color and the discomfort is very acute, those can be emergent situations where they've developed potentially a clot in the vessel to the leg. But the majority of patients that we see have the symptoms come on over a longer period of time, particularly with walking, and those are not as acute. And actually, a lot of times we can treat those patients with either medication or we recommend exercise therapy.